Love you all.
Love you all.
15 minutes to places.
When you're in a good environment and space, growth is inevitable. I've never been so surrounded by art. The growth I've felt here is insane.
Hi, I'm Chloe, and I'm in Repertory Theater here at Interlochen.
Having first seats for us.
I am Triculo.
I would never expect it to bring me so much joy and happiness and love.
But you're great.
And that's been one of my favorite parts about being here, is I feel so loved. So this past year, my dad passed away, and that was very difficult, obviously. Kind of an unthinkable loss. The healing process in general is very bizarre and confusing and trying.
What does that mean? That is thy charge.
And JW being the director is like amazing. And I, in the show, am a mother to Miranda, which is interesting because I've never played a mother before. And so JW will often talk about daughterly things, and that can be difficult sometimes. So it's crazy how like things can hit you that you don't really think about. Then the art comes in, and it's there to almost heal you.
Let your indulgence set me free.
It's helped me a lot being here. I've met a lot of people who have helped me like overcome some of the pain of that. If you love something enough, I think it's so important to do it. And having this intense focus on art has really made me realize that I do want to have a career in this.
This king of me.
My philosophy is anyone can walk up to the edge, but only some people will jump into the abyss. And I think being here, you really have to make that jump and be bold enough and be willing and be vulnerable.
And deeper than did ever plummet sound.
Because it's scary. It's terrifying to let yourself be vulnerable and uncomfortable. But the only way you can better yourself and grow, especially as an actor, is by being wildly uncomfortable. And I've really found that here. I've embraced that uncomfortability with open arms, and it's something I've never really done. So to be able to make that transition in my life and to realize that life is about being bold and being yourself completely is just a great life lesson in general.